I did think of Voldemort at first. But then I remembered that night on the train. And the Dementor.
Well, I'm very impressed. That suggests that what you fear the most is fear itself. This is very wise.